The Montana Department of Environmental Quality wants feedback on how to best spend more than $12 million from a settlement with automaker Volkswagen. The state will receive approximately $12.6 million to settle claims that VW used devices in diesel cars to defeat emissions tests. The cars were sold between 2009 and 2016 and allowed the cars to emit up to 40 times the level of nitrogen oxide pollution allowed under the Clean Air Act. The Montana can use the money to pay for repowering and replacing certain medium to heavy duty diesel vehicles, installing electric vehicle charging stations, and administrative, marketing, and education activities associated with eligible projects. The state is taking comments on the plan through August 20th, and for more details, including where to send your comments, you can log on to KTVH.com. Coming up, Andy Curtis.